A few years ago, the administration of the Royal Grenada Police Force felt it was necessary for us to have some form of ceremony for retirees. And it's about 4 years now we have been doing this, as we consider it to be very significant in honoring our retirees when they leave the service.
It had been a great honor and a pleasure for me to serve in the Royal Grenada Police Force. As you may be aware, I've worked in quite a number of departments, and it has always been enjoyable moments working in these departments. Of course, there will be challenges, but I managed to overcome all these challenges, and today I am leaving satisfied that I have truly served with dignity and with the highest level of integrity.
These are persons that possess a wealth of knowledge in policing. And oftentimes when you have situation where they leave the service, some of them may just go into permanent retirement. In other words, they not engage in any form of policing whatsoever. But we believe that these are resources that we can tap into for advice on certain matters. The experience can be brought to fore, when they are consulted. And so we are encouraging them to continue to be in a good relationship with the force so that they can bring their expertise when needed.
My plan is to continue living. I have always lived a very active life. I have always been community oriented, so it's my intention to be a deeper part of my community. And also, maybe if there's a need for me to function in any capacity, I'll gladly do so.
When we engage the government to discuss fringe benefits, these officers were still serving. Therefore, whatever we get from that agreement, they will stand to benefit as well.
Yeah, it's a bittersweet moment. It's a bit of nostalgia. But however, I'm glad I've reached this point, and I'm looking forward to great things ahead.